Once you drain your clothes, add them to the spin dryer. Add this plastic piece to level out the clothes and prevent rocking. Set dryer timer for 5 minutes. It spins so fast. This dryer spins out the extra water and leaves clothes 75% dry. Then I just hang dry the clothes for a few hours until completely dry.